First and, or, Victory and Benjamin Avenue. 1:15 p.m.
Bitty baby hail. Washing in the water. This looks like cotton.
Yeah, clear. Don't move it, baby. Move. You gotta go south to get out of
it. I am under a, at a gas station, just so you're aware. All this is still getting in. That pickup pulling in over there stopped some of it.
Holy cow. Oh my god, look at all that rain. And hail.
That's hail. All little pea-sized and all small, like tiny marble-sized hail. Holy crap. Never seen this.
Norfolk, Nebraska, by the way. Jeez. We don't get that waist-high stuff they got in Texas the other day.
Parking lot's filling up. All right. cracks in the hail.
Whiteout they were talking about. Can't hardly see across the street now.
Just maybe half mile south of the Union Creek Road, looking to the north. Okay, keep looking to the north northwest. This thing is got a lot of rotation. It's coming to the northeast. Looks like it's slowing down a little bit, so the rotation is picking up. Yeah, well, the only thing I can really see now is the greenish tint towards the north northwest of me.
Seen this much hail, or never seen hail pooled like this in a parking lot.
PM. This is April 14th, Saturday, 2012.
Yes, yes.
Running. Okay, well. John, we're not gonna make it with that rain.
I'd better go that way. Said on the scanner.
Let's stay high and start doing some driving around while you're out quick. And on the way back to station, make sure we got nobody in harm's way. Copy. Let's stay high and start
I'm going through that. You're gonna have to go around me, idiot. You're stupid enough to try it. And they are.
This water's gotta go somewhere.
Idiots.
Yeah, we're picking up some really healthy wind gusts from the west there.
Regional flooded.